session, we are proud to present a $14,950 grant to Klein Oak and Klein Collins High Schools for their project Cross Anatomy using class models.
Learn in the same way. Some people are visual, you know, some people are hands-on, so you need something to get for those hands-on kiddos.
There you go.
So we can get, you know, the models that we're doing on the TV, you are actually going to be able to manipulate them. So for sports medicine 2 next year and for sports medicine 1, but so you'll be able to take that knee and how we can go ahead and learn instead of just that we're doing right now with the anterior cruciate and the posterior cruciate, they have like multiple clay to be able to put it in there and get it going and actually tactile, be able to feel.